Yet another warrant of arrest has been issued against former Botswana President Ian Khama. Khama, who is currently exiled in South Africa, has previously denied that he possesses illegal firearms. The warrant of arrest was granted by a regional magistrate in Broadhurst in Botswana. The former president has been a fierce critic of Botswana President Mokgweetsi Masisi.